Hey guys, it's Killer Ranger Gaming and welcome to the fourth mission of the Call of Duty Vanguard campaign. This is an epic mission where you get to fly the planes. If you've seen the trailer before, you know that this is going to be an epic mission. Anyways, give this video a like, subscribe for more awesome content in the future, and let's jump right into the Battle of Midway.
Wade showed up just as I'd hoped. He played his part well without even knowing my plan. The team had written him off, but I was counting on him being his usual charming self.
Try that again, crowd, and we're gonna have a real fucking problem.
Your team lied.
This guy's hilarious.
Lieutenant. Now is that so hard? Finally, some respect.
I know you are the sixth man. What did you want with that plane?
You Nazis. You make me miss fighting in the stinking Pacific.
I want to know what else they've lied about.
Wade had talked himself out of worse situations. If you heard him talk about Midway, you could tell he was no stranger to hyperbole. Every time Wade told the story, it was a little different. He added a wing of zeros or another aircraft carrier.
Is this going to be in the Pacific?
But I read the reports about what happened that day. If Wade was exaggerating, it was only by a little.
He's a pilot. This is where we get to fly the planes. This is awesome.
Objective is destroying the two Japanese carriers.
Yep, this is Pacific.
The squadrons will each take one. Fighting Squadron 6 will provide cover. If the weather holds, we'll be in and out before they know what hit them. This wind will give us the Pacific. Now go out there and get the carriers.
As if this operation wasn't hard enough? Now the entire war's on the line?
Relax, Hernandez. I was born for this.
Not too sure I was. Vamos, Jackson.
They finished repairs on the plane this morning. She's waiting for us on the flight deck.
She has a name.
You named the plane. Our plane? And you didn't say anything.
You never asked.
Intel boys got the fleet position right.
They better. If we pull this off, they'll be writing about us in history books.
Yeah, well, I'd rather not be history today, so do us both a favor and keep the crazy stunts to a minimum.
Stunts? Ouch, buddy.
Bendejo. You ever wonder why you haven't been promoted yet?
Bendejo.
Smartass.
Cuz this isn't the Wade Jackson show, amigo. This is war. All of us just want to win and go home.
You worry about keeping the zeros off my tail, and I'll get us home.
Hey, hold the elevator!
Got you, Jackson.
Take us up.
How many medals do you think we'll win if we pull this off, Jackson?
After today, they're gonna have to name one after me, Miller.
Just remember, we're a team up there, and stay in formation this time, or the SAG will have both your stripes.
Yeah, formations just slow me down.
You see what I have to deal with? Look at that. It's a beautiful day for flying. Let's hope it stays that way.
Hey, where's our plane?
Manos a la masa! Our lady awakes!
10 bucks says I down more zeros than you,
Jack! Oh, that's ours.
Come on, man! Don't encourage him!
Let's see what happens if I walk into here. Yeah, obviously I die. Okay. Now I know what happens when you walk into a propeller. You get chopped off to pieces. Alright, let's get into the plane. Oh, I get to pilot this thing. Nice.
Radio check for Sugar 17. hear you loud and clear.
Intercom's working fine.
Hey, they're signaling for pre-flight check. Check the elevators in the back.
Fly up or down.
Elevators are good. Okay, Jackson, let's check the ailerons.
Left or right?
It's good.
Great. Now the left aileron.
Left wing's good.
All right, do an engine run up. Make sure she doesn't blow out.
She's burning.
She sounds good. He's off, Jackson.
Trigger 17, this is Tower. You're cleared for takeoff.
Okay,
let's see what happens. Hopefully I don't crash.
All right, here we go, full power.
Woo, we're flying a plane in Call of Duty. This is awesome, man.
Por favor, no fancy tricks.
You're no fun.
This isn't supposed to be fun, Vendejo. So, you gonna tell me her name or what?
Which one?
The plane. This plane.
You still hung up on that?
Well, what do you want to talk about? Fine, keep your secrets.
Oh, damn, this is a lot of planes. Alright, we're gonna attack the shit out of this place wherever it is.
Something's not right. Oh my god!
Hey, watch it!
Goddamn zeros out of nowhere! They're on our torpedo bombers. Fighters aren't here yet. S-17, get on those bandits.
Already on. You got our tail, Hernandez?
Empty's out!
Alright, we're gonna hunt these planes down. Because the rest of the squadron's really pathetic. There we go. Dead. There we go. We got that guy here. Where's he?
Nice work, Gates. Good job, boys.
Whoa. We're already getting fired at.
Bombers, start your run.
Here we go.
Oh, we're doing dive bombs? Let's go.
Hold on to your ass, Hernandez.
Give it tight. Watch that trace of fire.
Angel
Oh my gosh, that was close.
Good job, S-17. We really kicked the hornets, man. Guys, full of zeros. We gotta shoot our way out of this. Can't stand without those AA guns taking us out. Stay low for now, boy. The monster more zeros. Get back over there. God damn, there's so many.
I'm coming. Alright, come on. Oh yeah, okay, let's stop trying to evade me, bro. Shit.
Oh shit, we're as good as dead, aren't we?
Today's not the day. S-17 to all pilots with bobs. Tighten and head up. We're going for the last dot.
Whoa, what?
Get as high as we can. Do the second dot.
Shit, I'm smoking up.
They're right on our tail. Oh shit, why is it still shooting at us?
Haul ass, almost out of range.
No, they're coming right for us.
Watch it.
Ah, fuck!
Oh, no.
The beating there. You good?
She's fine.
Zero, stand ahead.
I don't think that's fine.
Coming right at us.
Got that guy.
So we're back up the fleet. Cut him down. See any more of them? Almost at dive altitude. Fleet's below. Line up for another run. We need to get that second carrier. Who has bombs? S18 has bombs. S3 has bombs.
Oh no! Okay, we gotta do it.
Okay.
We're the only one.
S17 and S18,
it's all on you. It's only us two left.
Gonna be by the skin of our teeth, isn't it?
It'll be close enough.
All aircraft, draw fire from S17.
Altitude!
Altimeter's busted!
Think you better hang on back there!
I'm hit!
I don't know, I'm getting hit too.
200 more. A little farther. Almost. Now, Jackson.
There you go. Pull up. Good. Fucking die.
He is one of the war's greatest pilots, but he needed a team. The problem was getting him to admit it.
Hey guys, don't everybody rush over at once. I'm fine.
Isn't this a nice little reunion? You lied to me.
For all we knew, he was dead. So you can fuck off.
Really?
No! Oh no! What the hell? No.
Get away from it. Take your hands off me. Heisinger, this is treachery. It's treachery of the highest order. Heisinger, you haven't heard the last of this. Get your hands off me. Heisinger!
What is going on?
Hitler is dead.
Oh, damn.
How? Was it the Allies?
Reports indicate he took his own life. But without the Führer, we are lost.
Hardly. I trust you have new information.
As you suspected, the American was the sixth man. But I believe I have finally broken him.
It saddens me to see the fatherland defiled. Filthy Russians, no less. There's nothing left for us here.
Where are you gonna go?
The Reich is to live on. I must know there is safe passage to Tempelhof. I was counting on you, Richter.
He's gonna die anyways.
Nothing proven, non-essential.
Wade died for no reason.
I will get you what you require. I sweat.
Your time is short.
I understand. Mein Führer,
It was just a kiss ass.
I'm gonna kill him.
Richter is on to us. We're out of time.
I tried to nab us a getaway plane, but that didn't work.
Wait, who did he kill?
And by the time I got here, you...
Oh, he killed the other dude.
You guys were already locked up. So I borrowed a bomb from the Ruskies and turned myself in. We got about an hour before that wall blows wide open and we waltz right out of here.
If we live that long?
I can't trust him. He's just a fucking pilot.
A fucking ace pilot is what you mean.
I'm with the lady. What the hell do you know about explosives?
Yeah? Well, fuck you too, then.
I'll tell you why we can trust him.
Here we go.
Wade's more than capable of getting us out. Files in hand.